officer worry that there are more victims of a foster parent in Lancaster County who's now charged with sexual abuse. 71-year-old Frank Breneman is charged with rape of a child and sexual assault. Police say the crimes occurred between 2004 and 2016. Officials say some of the victims have come forward and were former foster children of Breneman's and were abused while living in his home.